Hello everyone, once again welcome to my iTechHub YouTube channel. Today here in this full video I will show you how to add or remove widgets on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. Recently Apple released WatchOS 10 for the Apple Watch. So now users' question is how to add or remove widgets on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. With widgets, you can enjoy watch faces like portraits but still get easy access to information. Widgets will appear as a smart stack on Apple Watch. With smart stacks, Apple Watch uses machine learning to show you relevant information when you need it throughout the day. Now let's get started to add a new widget on your watch. First of all, go to widget screen. You can access the widgets by either swiping up from the bottom of the screen or by turning the digital crown upward. Then tap and long press on a widget. So the widget editing mode will open. Now here, tap on the plus icon on the screen. Next, you will see a buffet of widgets that you can add. Now select the one that you want to add. Now for some apps, there might be a choice of widgets, while for others, there will be only one widget. Tap on the one that you want to add, even if there's a only single widget, so it will appear in the smart stack. There's also a widget with complications that shows up to 3 complications. You can also edit which complications should be appear on this widget. Tap on the remove icon on a complication you want to remove to make a place for another. Then here, tap on the plus icon. Now please select which complication you want to add from the list. Then tap done to close this editing mode. So that's how easily you can add widgets on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. Now we'll see how to remove widgets on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. So you can also remove any widgets from the smart stack. Now let's get started. First of all, open widgets on your Apple Watch. Then tap and hold for a while on a widget. Now tap on that red minus icon on the upper right corner of the widget to remove it. It will easily remove the widget from your Apple Watch. So that's how easily you can remove widgets on your Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. So I hope this video will help you, and also you can easily add or remove widgets on your Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. Thank you so much.